यस इच्छा शुरू करो।
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज इच्छा सिंह एंड आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामबाण ऑनलाइन इंटरेक्टिव क्लासेस फ्रॉम बैच P11 एंड टुडे आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट टेलीविजन। वी नो वेरी वेल साइंस हैज गिवन सो मेनी गिफ्ट्स लाइक मोबाइल फोन, टीवी एंड सो मेनी अदर थिंग्स। टेलीविजन इज द मोर इम्पोर्टेंट इन आवर लाइफ बिकॉज all people have television because they watch so many things on the TV like news, cartoon and movies etc. and television gives us so many useful things. By television we can see all programs and we can see movies and all women watch TV in the evening because by it entertainment of the all women because by it entertainment of the all women's
is possible. Pura sentence bolo. Because the entertainment of all women is possible.
Okay.
Aage bolo.
And all students also watch cartoons, but some children watch cartoon long time, so this is not good. Children's watch cartoon only limit time.
Children should watch cartoons for limited time.
Okay. And television has television give us so many things which is very useful for us.
Which are very बहुत अच्छा बोल रहे हो, बस थोड़ा सा है, ठीक, थोड़ा ध्यान रखोगे तो ठीक हो जाएगा, बोलो।
एंड इट इज द मीन्स ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट एंड बाय विच वी कैन सी न्यूज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड वी कैन सर हम बहुत वर्ल्ड के बारे में जान सकते हैं। वी कैन नो मच अबाउट द वर्ल्ड, सो आई थिंक इट इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट इन आर लाइफ। सो वी शुड वॉच एवरी ईयर फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम, सॉरी फॉर लिमिटेड टाइम।
वी शुड वॉच टीवी फॉर लिमिटेड टाइम।
That's it, sir.
बहुत बढ़िया, बस ठीक है, आपका बोलने का प्रॉब्लम खत्म हो चुका है, बस प्रैक्टिस तो चाहिए चाहिए, बाकी ठीक है, आपका सब कुछ वेल डन, कीप इट अप। यस हर्षित मौर्य।
यस सर। हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज हर्षित मौर्य, आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामबाण ऑनलाइन इंटरेक्टिव क्लासेस। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन। साइंस हैज गिवन अस सो मेनी things like electricity, computer, mobile.
Electricity, electricity nahi.
Electricity.
Electric.
Electricity. Computer is one of them. Computer is very necessary for us. Computer has so many programs. We can see them in our room. With VC. Television is very necessary for women because women see their programs on its screen with joy. Ladies can learn how to prepare food by the computer, by the television. There are so many type of television like LG television, Sony television, etc. And there are also so many inches of television. We should watch TV limited. Some children watch TV so much time and their eyesight become weak. Children should watch TV limited like an hour. Children do not go here and there when they are seeing their programs and cartoons on TV. On television's screen we can play games also, but some people know this thing. We can see so many things on computer. Computer have so many.
Television पे बोल रहे हैं तुम?
Yes, sorry sir. Television. Television have so many. Television has so much programs.
So much means so many.
So many programs of news by which we can increase our knowledge and know about the world. We should watch news also. We should not watch cartoons because cartoons are very funny. By the cartoons we can सर उसको क्या कहते हैं हंसते 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 पेट दुख जाता है.
By watching cartoons we laugh so much that we get ache in our stomach.
By watching cartoons we can get the problem of laughing and our stomach also stomach can headache
कैसे हो जाएगा stomach में?
Sorry sir. Sir stomach. On the TV there are so many entertainment things like news, sports channel, etc. We can know about the world by seeing news. And sometimes some children talk about television, but they don't talk about books sometime. It is television is also harmful for us because by seeing TV so much time our eyes may become weak and we become lazy. TV is the biggest means of entertainment. TV is run by electricity. We should watch TV limited वी शुड नॉट वॉच टीवी अनलिमिटेड, दैट्स इट सर।
वेरी गुड, बहुत अच्छा, शाबाश, कोशिश करते रहो आप। ना यस निशा।
यस सर। हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम निशा, आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामान ऑनलाइन इंटर्नशिप क्लासेस फ्रॉम बैच 11। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट टेलीविजन। We all know that science, present age is the science age, because science has given many useful things. Television is one of them. We all know that that television is the biggest thing of entertainment, because it has every house in the present age.
It is in every house.
In the present age.
बोल।
Some children watch many programs like cartoons, movies, sports in the television screen.
On the television screen.
They want to talk about the programs, but they don't want to talk about study because they don't know that television has many useful things by which they can increase their knowledge. Television has some channels like a study about a study and some channels about a dance, singing and sports. By them they can increase their knowledge about the study, sports, dance and singing. But they don't focus on it on their channels. They focus only cartoons, movies, by which they waste their time. टेलीविजन हैज मैनी न्यूज चैनल।
ये ए क्यों लगाते हो, मैनी और ए का क्या कॉम्बिनेशन है?
सॉरी सर,
मेरा ध्यान रखो आप, थोड़ा सा ए बहुत ज्यादा यूज करते हो आप।
मैनी चैनल अ पर्सन व्हेन ही केम बैक देयर जॉब।
केम बैक क्यों? कम्स बैक
देयर जॉब
फ्रॉम देयर जॉब फ्रॉम हिज जॉब।
हाँ सर, ए पर्सन सॉरी फ्रॉम हिज जॉब देन एट द इवनिंग ही वॉचेज न्यूज अबाउट द वर्ल्ड एंड अवर स्टेट देयर हिज स्टेट। ही वांट टू नो दैट व्हाट इज हैपेंड इन देयर स्टेट इन हिज स्टेट एंड इन हिज वर्ल्ड। सो टेलीविजन इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग to every people.
Every people kyun? Every singular hai, people plural hai, all people karo.
All people. Now I'm telling about what happened when the woman watching when the woman were watching the TV.
Tense ka dhyan rakho thoda sa.
Yes sir. Yes. Some women buy the cooking food after the cooking food at the evening they watch many programs about the relative their life like Star Wars series and others. And at the evening they collect one place and they talk to each other that what happened in this series, and they give they suggested that it is do it on this on he and she in this program. And they don't watch only serials like Sas Bahu and relative their lives. They also watch many programs which are very useful in their life, like cooking, singing, and bhajan kirtan. Also listen and watch, by which they can cook very sweet food, and they can singing bhajans, and also they get knowledge, much knowledge by the television. Television is a very important thing in our life, because it is a one thing which joined with our family. But sometimes our neighbors came to watching TV.
क्यों कम आएगा ना प्रेजेंट में तो बोल रहे हो
To watching the TV, so it is not good because they disturb in our personal life.
They disturb our personal life.
Okay. So television is a very important thing, because now present is the impossible without television. That's it.
ठीक है यार, थोड़ा सा तुमको और ध्यान रखना चाहिए था. चलो
yes,
कोई बात नहीं है, और थोड़ी सी कोशिश करो अपने बार से, है ना. ओके यस मनीषा. मनीषा
यस सर.
सैनी
वॉइस नहीं आ रही है सर मेरी.
हाँ बहुत कम आ रही है, थोड़ी सी बढ़ा लो इसको.
यस
हाँ बोलो.
Good evening all of you. My name is Manisha. I am the student of Ramban Online Interactive Classes from Batch B11. Today I am telling about television. At the present time is the age of science. Science has given us lots of gifts like electricity, mobile phone, computer, etc. Television is one of them. At the present time we can see that everyone has television. Television, and they watch it lots of programs.
They watch
lots of
on it.
On it,
lots of programs.
And there are lots of programs for women, children, and farmers, and old ages people. There are lots of programs for women, like dramas, movies, and cooking programs, etc. For children. Cartoons and movies, etc. And for farmers there are some programs of related with farming, where we learn how to increase our farming. And which things we use in our farming. And there are lots of programs for old ages people, like bhajan, kirtan, ramayan, mahabharat, etc. Lot of the people see their business work, and they see daily news, and we can see there our daily life.
Hey?
हमारे जीवन
तो हमारे देर क्यों बोला फिर आपने
सर घटना घटित होने के लिए.
What is happening? We can see what is happening in the world.
Can see what is happening in our state, in our world. and in our world, television has provide us many things, and but it is also bad for us because children and women see it lots of time, and their eyesight become weak, and their back pain ho jata hai.
No, they suffer from back pain.
They suffer from back pain to watching TV lot of time. So we should dhyan rakhna. We should care our body and try to like watch TV. TV kam dekhna.
No, we should try to watch TV less.
We should try to watch TV less. Less. That's it, sir.
हो गया?
Yes, sir.
ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं, बाकी तो प्रैक्टिस करते करते आएगा ना, लैंग्वेज है. ओके, वेरी गुड, बस करते रहो कोशिश. यस, कम ऑन ज्योति.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज ज्योति मल्ला एंड आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामबन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. टुडे आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट टेलीविजन. टेलीविजन साइंस हैज गिवन अस मेनी वंडर्स and television is one of them. Television is very useful thing for entertainment, and it is the means of entertainment, and by the help of it we can enjoy, and there are many channels in it, like Sony, Shouts of Life, okay, Zee Cinema, etc. And each person watch TV according their interest. Like men watch games channels like cricket, basketball, volleyball, and movies also. And women watch movies. And women watch family serials like Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, Saath Nibhana Saathiya, and Anupama, etc. And children watch comedy shows and cartoons on it, and television is a great means of learning. We can learn many things by television, like cooking, dancing, singing, etc. And television is like a window by which we can know about the whole world what is going on in our country and world. And there are many news channels by which we can know and can increase our knowledge by it. And there are some goods and some bad programs on it. But it is only depend on us what do we get and learn by it. And it gives us relief if we disturb, and that time if we listen to song, then we get peace and our mind is also happy. And earlier we have only black and white TV.
We had
only black and white TV, and it had antenna. People went to other houses for watching TV because that time all houses didn't have TV. And on Sunday in the morning Rangoli program was presented in it, and many
work.
Okay, Guruji, Rangoli to ek single program hai. Okay.
rangoli program was presented in it, and many story was started, and many stories were showed to people, all houses have TV. So people didn't had to go any houses because every houses has TV.
Each houses कैसे हो जाएगा? Each और every singular होते हैं. All houses होगा.
Yes sir. All houses has TV.
अब all houses है तो has क्यों होगा? Have होगा.
Yes sir. And
ठीक है, थोड़ा सा ध्यान रखो, बाकी हमने तो yes, ये गलतियां तो अब करनी है जिंदगी भर अपने को. ओके, यस
सर. यस सर. हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज दीपक एंड आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामायण ऑनलाइन इंटरएक्टिव क्लासेस फ्रॉम बैच 11. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन. एज वी ऑल नो दैट साइंस हैज गिवन अस मेनी थिंग्स एंड टेलीविजन इज वन ऑफ देम. There are so many programs in it, like we can watch so many programs and we can watch movies and we can watch songs in it. And there are so many special programs in it. Yes, sir. And we can watch live match in it. And yes sir, and nowadays television is a mean of entertainment only.
Means of entertainment only.
The some students wasting their precious time.
वेस्ट करते हैं, ये तो आएगा ना.
यस सर, कर रहे हैं.
तो फिर आर लगाओ आप, आर वेस्टिंग.
यस सर, स्टूडेंट्स आर वेस्टिंग देयर प्रीशियस टाइम इन इट एंड बिकॉज देयर आर सो मेनी कार्टून्स इन इट एंड टीवी इज पॉइजनिंग द यंग माइंड्स बिकॉज सम बैड प्रोग्राम्स आल्सो इन इट.
बिकॉज सम बैड प्रोग्राम्स आर also in it. आगे बोलो.
Yes sir, and we can watch yoga early in the morning. And we can do yoga and can sir fit, मतलब healthy हो सकते हैं.
We can become
fit, yeah, healthy. Yes sir.
कोशिश करो दीपक, बोलना तो आ गया है, बस थॉट से आ जाएंगे, प्रैक्टिस तो करनी पड़ेगी. हाँ.
Women's are watching cooking programs in it and men's are watching live matches.
Simple present tense use किया करो यहाँ पर.
सिंपल प्रेजेंट,
हाँ वो यूज करो आप. वॉचिंग नहीं, वॉच सिंपल ही तो आएगा, देखते हैं, करते हैं, देख रहे हैं, थोड़ी आएगा. हाँ कोई बात नहीं, बोलो.
ओके सर, एंड मेंस आल्सो वॉच लाइव मैचेस इन इट. सर वी शुड नॉट वॉच टीवी फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम.
वेरी गुड.
यस सर, वी शुड वॉच टीवी फॉर अ लिमिटेड टाइम. दैट्स इट सर.
ठीक है दीपक, कोशिश करो, बस प्रैक्टिस है, कुछ नहीं है, जितनी प्रैक्टिस करते जाओगे घुलते जाओगे.
यस सर.
ठीक है भैया, बाकी अब इसमें आपको ही करना है जो करना है. हम तो आपको केवल एनवायरनमेंट दे सकते हैं, आपको एक प्लेटफॉर्म दे सकते हैं, बस कोशिश आपको ही करनी है, प्रैक्टिस आपको ही करनी है, बाकी अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छा है, आप करते रहो। यस रक्षित, रक्षित रक्षित नहीं है, यामिनी।
यस सर। हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज यशस्वी साहू, आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामबाग इंग्लिश इंटरएक्टिव क्लासेस फ्रॉम बैच 10। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेलिंग अबाउट टेलीविजन। साइंस हैज गिवन सो मेनी वंडर्स लाइक टीवी, मोबाइल, टीवी, मोबाइल, कंप्यूटर, फ्रिज एक्सेट्रा। टेलीविजन वन ऑफ देम
इज वन ऑफ देम
Television is one of them. We can't thought our life without computer. We can't think our life without computer. Computer have quality of good and computer has quality of good and bad. All the people have a computer. First of all, I am going to tell you about good qualities of computer. TV. TV has so many challenges. How we can do drawing. How we can make food. The TV is so useful, useful thing
for women.
Women watch cooking show and cook food. Women watch Saras Bahu serials, etc. Some children watch TV and increase our knowledge.
Their knowledge.
Some children watch how we can solve maths on TV. Now this time some people have smart TVs.
बहुत बढ़िया।
In which we can see all the things, we can play games, we can see all the movies, and we can see series, etc. So we can say the TV is a piece of a luxury life. Now this time I am going to tell you about how my life bad without TV. Without TV, I can't know all the news of world. Without TV, I can't increase my knowledge. So I'm so sad because I can't have. I can't have TV. I don't have TV. Now I'm telling about how my life good without TV.
How my life is good. Is laga word laga ha.
Okay. Sometimes my mother go outside and. We have not means of entertainment. So we call our friends and play games with our friends. Without TV, we have not means of entertainment and we spend time with each other. Ludo, Sap Siri, etc. Many games occupied the place of TV.
अरे वाह, बहुत बढ़िया।
So my life without TV, my life is so good. Now I'm telling about bad qualities of TV. Some children watch TV so long time, by which their eyesight to become lazy and weak. TV present so dirty programs.
बहुत बढ़िया.
We cannot see that damn programs with our family.
Those programs. कोई बात नहीं, बहुत अच्छा बोल रहे हो, बोले.
With our family, some children do not do study and watch TV time, and they do not tell about books, they tell about TV serials. So this is so bad, and we should not see TV so long time. We see TV at limited time.
We should
see TV at limited time.
For limited time.
Okay, sir. We don't use TV, and we use mobile phone. Thank you, sir. That's it.
बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बढ़िया आ रहा है आपके.
सर
कोई दिक्कत नहीं, आप कोशिश करते रहो बस, है ना. हाँ रक्षित तुम आ जाओ.
यस सर. हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज रक्षित मौर्य. टुडे इज आवर टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन. साइंस हैज गिवन अस मेनी यूजफुल थिंग्स लाइक कंप्यूटर, मोबाइल, टीवी एक्सेट्रा. टेलीविजन इज वन ऑफ देम. It is the biggest invention of science for us, and all like to watch TV. There are so many channels in it. There are so many channels for women, like serials channels and cooking channels, etc. And there are so many channels for children and men's, like sports channels, stories channels, cartoon channels, and comedy shows channels, etc. And earlier some children's watch stories and some cartoons in mobile, because when that time some cartoons and stories did not come in more TV, but this time the story, many stories and many funny cartoons come in TV. So children watch TV all day and do not do homework. And in Corona time, schools did not open, and they did not do homework. They only watched TV and watched more and ran mobile. And we can watch TV with our family, and television can't run without electricity, and sometimes we came back to a journey. Come back to a journey and
from
some of of a journey, and some children do not do any work, only they watch TV, and sometimes we have not any work, so we watch TV for time pass, and TV has so many channels of news. By we can watch news in TV and know that what is doing in our world.
What is going on?
Yes, sir, what is going on in our world, and we can watch many important persons in the world in TV, and we can change channels of TV by TV's remote, and now I am telling about the bad things of TV. So most of the children do not do their homework, only they watch TV. Most of the time they waste their time. Yes, they waste their time in watching TV, and most of the time they talk to their friends about TV that today's episode is very funny and etc. And they do not talk about books, and women's watching TV.
Watch
TV.
So
they lost to cooking food.
मतलब
कभी कभी औरतें खाना वो टीवी देखने में खाना बनाना भूल जाती है.
फॉरगेट
ये सर फॉरगेट कुक फूड.
ऐसा नहीं है बेटा, ये तो हंसी मजाक की बात है, ऐसा कभी नहीं होता. आगे बोलो.
ये सर and sometimes some channels come in TV, we can't see watch that channels with our family, so that's it.
बहुत बढ़िया. आज थोड़ा सा हमारा परफॉर्मेंस पहले के हिसाब से थोड़ा सा डाउन रहा, कोई बात नहीं है ना, और कोशिश करो आप आगे से, ठीक है? अच्छा है, ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है, पर आज थोड़ा सा मुझे लगा, कोई बात नहीं है, अगली बार और अच्छी कोशिश करना है ना. यस सुमन.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir, and all my classmates. My name is Suman Meena, and my topic is television. Science has given us many important things. Science has given us television. Television is very useful for us. Through television, we can listen and watch news of any country. We can watch movies, matches, etc. sitting at home.
Very good.
Women can watch their entertainment programs. We can see daily news. We can see dramas, films, and other programs. Many programs increase our knowledge, like discovery program, news programs, etc. Television have a great educational value. There are special program for education for the children. There are programs related to cooking for women. वी कैन लर्न डांस एंड लिसन टू लिसन सॉन्ग ऑन द टीवी. Different types of program are seen in different seasons. Children love watching cartoons. Our eyes are affected by watching too much TV due to which the eyesight damaged. Students waste a lot of time watching TV. Many students do not study. Children don't come out of the houses because of the TV. We get a headache when we watch too much TV. Some people have too much sound on the TV, which causes problems for others. They bring down the moral character of girls and boys.
Very good.
We should make a good use of TV. That's it, sir.
बहुत बढ़िया है, अच्छा आ रहा है तुम्हारा अब डे बाय डे, है ना?
ओके सर.
आ रहा है धीरे धीरे, थोड़ा सा और कोशिश करना है. वेरी गुड, पहले से काफी अच्छी पोजीशन आ रही है. यस, नाउ आई एम कॉलिंग हर्षित सेकंड.
यस सर. हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज हर्षित.
आवाज ठीक करो अपनी, आवाज तेज करो अपनी.
सर अब ठीक.
अब आप तो करोगे जब सही होगी ना. आप सही क्या, आ ही नहीं रही आवाज, तो बहुत कम आ रही है तुम्हारी. तो फोन का वॉल्यूम बढ़ाओ अपना.
ओके सर.
हाँ, थोड़ा माइक को पास में रखो थोड़ा सा.
यस सर.
मुंह के पास में लो माइक को थोड़ा सा. हाँ
यस सर.
हाँ बोलो.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज हर्षित एंड आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ B11 रामबाण ऑनलाइन इंटरेक्टिव क्लासेस. टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन. एज यू ऑल नो दैट साइंस हैज इन्वेंटेड मेनी वंडर्स, टेलीविजन इज वन ऑफ देम. Television is run by electricity and it is very useful for us in many ways, and as you know that every coin has two portions, so television has also good effects and bad effects. First, I want to take good effects. So televisions are useful for students, and at the time of COVID there were many channels which were run by our government. Which were run by our government. By it, students can get knowledge if TV is available at their home. And their chapters were going very good, but as COVID got over, so our schools are also starting again, and now we don't need to watch TV, and it is good for our eyesight because when we watch TV, so we need to concentrate on it and for our development and for taking good knowledge, and it is also useful for women because women can see serials, and it is good for everyone because men can see movie and news, and old can see any historical place, any tour of historical place, and they can listen old songs, and any place where are big temples of God, and they can also see news, and children like to watch cartoons, and I also like to watch cartoon. And when we go to schools, so we don't talk about our books, but we talk about our cartoon that this cartoon is good and you should also watch this. But some students don't like to watch cartoon and they concentrate on their studies, so they can develop their brain by studies also. But for our some mental development, cartoons are also very important. By it we get some knowledge and some words that we don't knew before the cartoons. And in the cartoon there are some villains and some characters which are made by our hands, and they present on green screen, and men can also see cricket, and women can see any channel in which there are many channels of cooking, and they tell that you can make this dish and its recipes are available at our home. So, and there are teleshopping also, and now I'm telling about bad effects. So television have very bad effects because television, as we study, so we should concentrate, and for concentration we should sit near the television, and by it our eyesight become weak and we got headache, and by it when we see here and there after watching TV, so we feel like I am
giddy.
We feel giddy, and we need to take a bed rest, which is not nice because by it we waste our time, and in the meantime we can get some knowledge by our books, and books are better than TV. That's also
बहुत बढ़िया, करते रहो कोशिश. एग्जाम हो गए तुम्हारे?
यस सर.
ओके ठीक है, कीप इट अप.
थैंक यू सर.
वंश,
साइंस हैज गिवन सो मेनी अचीवमेंट्स बट लाइक फोन, टेलीविजन, लैपटॉप एटसेट्रा, बट टेलीविजन इज मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट अचीवमेंट वी अर्न. इट हैज बोथ पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव एस्पेक्ट्स, लाइक वेन पीपल वॉच टीवी फॉर लॉन्गर आवर्स देयर आईसाइट बिकम वीक और दे कैन बिकम ब्लाइंड. When people watch TV for sir छोटे घंटों का कहते हैं, कम घंटों को,
less hours.
When people watch TV for less hours, it entertain, give knowledge about the world, etc. We cannot watch some programs with our family members. It has so many programs like cartoons, movies, news, etc. But I like to watch movies and news. That's it, sir.
Length बढ़ाओ थोड़ी सी अपनी.
Okay, sir.
इतने से देखो कितना कितना बोल रहे हैं सारे लोग, है ना? Length बढ़ाओ थोड़ी सी भैया अपनी.
Okay, sir.
Yes. श्रेया.
Today's my topic is television. Science has given us many gadgets.
आवाज गई तुम्हारी.
Science has given us many.
आवाज नहीं आ रही बेटा.
No problem.
करो इसको. फिक्स करो इस प्रॉब्लम को.
Science has given us many gadgets. Television is one of them. Television plays an important role in our life because without television we did not know what is happening all around the world. We get television gives us information about climate, advertisements, etc. By watching news, we can improve our GK knowledge. With the help of television, we can easily watch cartoons, TV serials, movies, etc. We can watch it in any language.
Shabash, shabash.
We can show live matches like cricket, hockey, and football. Almost every house have a television, but there are some disadvantages of TV.
But there are also disadvantages
of TV. Children should not have to watch so much TV. Because their eyesight become weak, and children do not complete their work on time. TV has become more popular because it is used to entertainment us. That's it, sir.
ठीक है, लेंथ बढ़ाओ.
ओके सर.
हाँ, लेंथ बढ़ाओ बेटा. लेंथ जरूरी है. रिद्धिमा.
यस सर. हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज रिद्धिमा मंगला एंड माय टुडेस टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन. साइंस गिवन अस मेनी वंडर्स. टेलीविजन इज वन ऑफ देम. वी कैन वॉच मेनी थिंग्स ऑन टेलीविजन लाइक न्यूज, कार्टून्स, entertainment programs, etc. Many students do not focus on their studies and watch TV for much time. This is not good. I advise them students to watch TV for limited time. Some students do not go for play outside and watch television.
Shabash.
It's also very important for children. Because of news coming on the television, we know about what is happening in the world. Some programs are also there in the television which we cannot watch with our family. It disturbs our private life. Some programs are also there in the television which increase our general knowledge. In present life, all people have television. We should watch television for limited time. If we watch television for unlimited time, our eyesight become weak.
हाँ बेटा, हो गया बेटा? बेटा लेंथ बढ़ाओ आप भी.
ओके सर.
कोशिश करो थोड़ी सी. हैं हाँ. यस पूरा.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज पूरा एंड आई एम फ्रॉम बी बैच B11. My today's topic is television. Science, we live in the age of science. Science gives us many wonders. Television is one of them. We can watch many things on television. For example, news, serials, cartoons,
etc. Shabash, bolo.
Students. Many students watch television for long period of time and do not do their studies.
For they become weak in their studies. Some of them talk about television instead of talking about their studies to their friends.
Bolo.
There are many programs in TV that we cannot watch with our family.
कोशिश करो कोशिश करो कोशिश करनी पड़ेगी.
We should watch TV for limited time. Children don't go here and there when they watching their cartoons. We watch TV for long period of time. Our eyes become weak and we got the spectacles. That's it, sir.
लेंथ बढ़ाओ.
Okay,
लेंथ बढ़ाओ. हाँ, लिमिटेड दो चार पांच लाइन बोलने से काम नहीं चलेगा. लेंथ बढ़ाओ थोड़ी सी, थोड़ा दिमाग पे जोर डालो. प्रिया.
यस सर, माय नेम इज प्रिया बासुर. आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ रामबाण इंटर क्लासेस HB 11. माय टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन. द प्रेजेंट एज इज द एज ऑफ साइंस. साइंस हैज गिवन अस so many things like mobile, computer, laptop, etc. Television is one of them. Television is the important for us. I can watch
बिल्कुल मत घबरा, आराम से बोल, तसल्ली से, धीरे धीरे, घबरा मत बिल्कुल भी. हाँ, छोटे छोटे सेंटेंस बनाओ और बोल.
All people watch programs, movies, news, etc.
हाँ, शाबाश, ऐसे बोल.
We inform others country on TV.
एक मिनट, we get the information.
Get.
हाँ, we get the information of other countries on TV. घबरा मत बिल्कुल भी, हो जाएगा, मुझे पता है, शुरू शुरू में होता है ये. बोल आगे बोल.
Some children watch many programs, cartoon, etc. Children, we can listen song on TV. We can watch dance on TV.
शाबाश, ऐसे बोल छोटे छोटे सेंटेंस, घबरा मत बिल्कुल भी.
We can increase their knowledge.
Our knowledge, beta.
Our knowledge. Some ladies watch her program.
Their programs. Some ladies.
Their their programs and cooking programs.
हाँ, बोल बोल बोल, घबरा मत तू. डर निकाल दे रहा.
And TV is the most important for us. TV provide many things. There are many children like Sony Pal, Sony Vaha, Star Usam movie, etc.
Shabash.
We should not watch TV long time.
Wow, for long time. बहुत अच्छा है, बोलती रहे अपना, आ जाएगा.
We should watch TV for limited time.
Very good, very good.
That's it, sir.
बस प्रिया कोशिश करती रहे, घबराए मत, सही चल रहा है तेरा, है ना?
Yes, sir.
बाकी सब हो जाएगा, बिल्कुल घबरा मत. मनीषा.
Yes, sir. Hello, everyone.
बोलो बोलो.
Yes, sir. Hello, everyone. I am Manisha and I am the student of Rambad English Online Interactive Classes. And today our topic is television. As we all know, television is the biggest invention in the field of entertainment. And it is the only it is the only means of entertainment. And it is used all over the world. And it connects us with the outside world by giving us news, many types of news like sports news, political news, etc. Nowadays it is very common in every house, but many years ago it was invented. It was seen in very few houses.
हाँ, उसको भी बोल सकते थे आप. It wasn't seen in every house. कोई बात नहीं, बोलो आगे बोलो.
Yes sir. Yes sir. And on that time people to watch it, people went to their neighborhoods and to their friends' house. Nowadays it is very common. It can be seen in every house in and every shop. On that time it was not updated as present, and it has been gradually updating with technology.
बहुत बढ़िया, शाबाश, बहुत अच्छा बोल रहे हो.
It has so many channels with the interest of every generation. We can spend too much time. Because it has everything as per our interest. We can see anything on it. And nowadays smart TVs are coming in markets. And smart TVs, smart TVs has so many features.
आवाज नहीं आ रही तुम्हारी.
In smart TVs.
आवाज नहीं आ रही, बहुत कम आ रही.
Hello sir.
आवाज बहुत कम आ रही है तुम्हारी.
Sir, अब आ रही है?
कम आ रही है आवाज, बहुत कम आ रही है. माइक को अपने पास मिलो.
Yes sir.
हाँ.
अब आ रही है?
हाँ बोलो.
Yes sir. Smart TVs have so many features, like we can play games on it and can watch everything by putting pen drives in it and by connecting our mobile phones with it. Also so many knowledgeable programs for every generation, for students, for elders and for women, etc. And as we all know, everything has two sides. The one is good and the other one is bad. So we can say that television is good and as well as bad.
बहुत बढ़िया.
Because some people, not only children but also elders, watch too much it continuously. And it weakens their eyesight.
बहुत बढ़िया, very good.
And it has also so many inappropriate programs for children and for students. That cannot be seen, cannot be watched with parents, and that's it.
बहुत बढ़िया मनीषा, बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बढ़िया आपकी पोजीशन है. अब आप बाकी तो मेरे को तो अच्छा लग रहा है, बाकी आप भी हम एनालिसिस करें आपको, देना. यस संगीता मैडम.
हाँ Yes, sir. Hello, everyone. My name is Sangeeta Saxena. Today our topic is TV.
Oh.
As you know, science is has given more things, yeah, wonders like AC, heater, mobile, laptop, etc. Oh. TV is one of them.
बहुत बढ़िया. हाँ.
You know very well that earlier time it is didn't watch TV.
क्या मतलब है हिंदी बोलो.
जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि पहले टीवी हम नहीं देखते थे.
We did not watch TV. In earlier time we did not watch TV. ऐसे बोलो.
We did not watch in earlier time.
इन अर्लियर टाइम को पहले ले लिया ना आपने.
ओके सर.
तो वी डिड नॉट वॉच टीवी सिंपल सा सेंटेंस बन रहा है.
ओके. पर नाउ इट इज कॉमन.
हाँ. छोटे छोटे सेंटेंसेस बनाओ बिल्कुल सिंपल से बिना घबराहट के बोलो. हाँ.
ऑलमोस्ट ऑल हाउसेस हैज हैव ए टीवी.
ठीक है.
देयर आर There is a TV in my house. Many types of TV in our world. Like smart TV, LED TV,
Shabash,
black and white TV, etc. This is main part of our family. Hello, sir.
हाँ बोलो बोलो पूरा बोलोगे जब मैं थोड़ा सा करवाऊंगा.
This is main part of our family.
TV
every
is,
house.
TV is.
TV is the main part of.
Our family.
Our family.
या our house कह दो आप. बस family member की तरह ही हो गया है आजकल तो. हाँ आगे बोलो.
Yes. Every house has a TV either rich or poor.
ठीक है. बोलो बोलो.
Yes sir.
घबराओ मत अच्छा बोल रहे हो आप विश्वास रखो अपने ऊपर.
There are many programs show on the TV like news, comedy serials, movie, cooking show.
etc.
Children like very much watching TV. Cartoon shows, etc. I spend our precious time.
My precious I again. Na?
आई प्रीशियस टाइम.
हाँ अब क्या गड़बड़ कर दिया. आई स्पेंड माई प्रीशियस टाइम. मैंने कहा था केवल अवर की जगह माई करना है आपको. बाकी सेंटेंस आपका ठीक था.
अवर प्रीशियस
टाइम. फोकस किया करो कि मैं किस चीज को क्या बोल रहा हूँ ना.
देन आई वॉच सम इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोग्राम्स लाइक डिस्कवरी चैनल एंड रिलीजियस शोज ऑन द टीवी. If you want to good health, then you watch in then you watch exercise serials on it. I increase our knowledge.
मैडम आई आ रहा है उधर तो आवर नहीं आएगा माई आएगा. ध्यान से सुनो मेरी बात को. मैं क्या कह रहा हूँ आपसे. क्या कहा मैंने अभी आपको.
कंसंट्रेशन.
कंसेंट्रेशन नहीं. यहाँ पर जब आप आई बोल रहे हो अपना सेंटेंस आपके दिमाग में है ना.
यस सर.
कैमरा चालू करो अपना. मैडम आप जब इधर आई बोल रहे हो इतना क्यों घबरा. जब इधर आप आई बोल रहे हो दोबारा बोलो सेंटेंस को आप.
आई इंक्रीज अवर नॉलेज.
मैडम ये कह रहा हूँ मैं केवल आपको. जब इधर आप आई बोल रहे हो तो उधर माई आएगा.
माई आएगा.
मैं केवल इतनी सी बात बोल रहा हूँ. आप फोकस किया करो कि मैं किस चीज पे कहाँ पे क्या बोल रहा हूँ. थोड़ा सा फोकस किया करो आप. हाँ बोलो. अच्छा बोल रहे हो आप. थोड़ा सा घबराओ मत आप. हाँ
आई इंक्रीज माई नॉलेज देन आई वॉच टीवी
सो आई वॉच टीवी या टू इंक्रीज माई नॉलेज आई वॉच टीवी सबके साथ होता है, घबराओ मत, बिल्कुल है ना, घबराहट से काम नहीं चलेगा। हाँ बोलो, फोकस करो, मैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ, आप क्या बोल रहे हो, वो सब ठीक हो जाएगा, तब ठीक होगा। हाँ
बट टीवी इज बैड थिंग्स,
टीवी इज ऑल्सो बैड थिंग, बुरा भी है वो।
लाइक
हाँ
लाइक सम प्रोग्राम्स शोइंग चीप प्रोग्राम्स ऑन इट।
हाँ आप इसको सिंपल सा बना सकते थे, देयर आर सम प्रोग्राम्स आर वेरी चीप ऑन इट। हाँ आगे बोलो। हाँ बोलो।
वॉचिंग सीरियल इज लाइक स्वीट पॉइजनिंग।
हाँ बोलो बोलो।
वी लॉस्ट अवर प्रीसियस टाइम,
लॉस्ट नहीं, लूज प्रेजेंट में,
लूज अवर प्रीसियस टाइम एंड वी लूज अवर अवर आईसाइट।
हाँ ठीक है।
वी लूज अवर हेल्थ, तो वी शुड ट्राई टू केयर अवर हेल्थ।
हाँ
सो वी वॉच नॉट लॉन्ग टाइम,
वी शुड नॉट वॉच टीवी, वी शुड नॉट वॉच टीवी फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम,
फॉर लॉन्ग टाइम।
हाँ
दैट्स इट सर।
ठीक है मैडम, बहुत अच्छी कोशिश है आपकी, घबराओ मत, आएगा धीरे धीरे, पहले से बेटर है, इसलिए हम आपको ये रिकॉर्डिंग करके देते हैं कि आप सुनिए अपनी रिकॉर्डिंग्स को डे बाय डे, तो आपको फील होगा, है ना, थोड़ा सा अपने अंदर कॉन्फिडेंस तो लाना ही पड़ेगा। ओके बाकी सब बढ़िया है, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है। यस गुंजन, शी इज द लास्ट एस्पिरेंट, गुंजन।
यस सर।
हाँ
बोलो। हेलो माय नेम इज गुंजन एंड आवर टॉपिक इज टेलीविजन। टेलीविजन वाज इन्वेंटेड इन 1927। Television is very useful for us. Television run by electricity.
थोड़ी आवाज तेज करो, अपनी आवाज बढ़ाओ, वॉल्यूम बढ़ाओ अपनी। हाँ।
Television run by electricity. हाँ। We can use and we can see and listen many program. There are many programs like cooking program, film, cartoon channel, etc. TV also have some advantage and disadvantage. For example, we can see what happened in country or world.
What is happening? Tense ka dhyan rakho.
What is?
Okay.
We can make craft, we can learn educational thing. And disadvantages, student cannot concentrate on study. Their family members are watching TV. If we watch TV more, our eyesights may become weak. Sometimes we feel headache. We should watch TV for a limited time. That's it.
फिर आपकी लेंथ बढ़ाओ, आप बहुत कम बोलते हो, ये इंग्लिश मीडियम वाले बहुत कम बोलते हैं, एक आध को छोड़ दूं तो मैं, अपनी लेंथ बढ़ाओ आप, बाकी सबका हो गया, कोई राह थोड़ी है।